What's up, guys? So, let's see. I'm going to turn this up just slightly so you can hear me a little bit better. Is that better? I don't know. I don't know what I'm speaking out at. So, how loud is this? I don't know. That's okay. How y'all doing? Let's play some West of Loathing. I'm addicted to this game. This game's awesome. It's really fun. Yeah, I should have gotten this booted up. I started the stream, but it's okay. Yeah. Waiting on this to go. Oh, yes, sir. This game is so fun. So some ghosts playing tricks on us, on ya, cuz, no it ain't, you ain't packing science. Stand back, I got this one. Oh crap, I was gonna look out. Jump. Where is he? Bam! 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 It's cool. It's the Federal Grants Administrator's heart in here. I wonder what's causing that. You don't think it's you, you know? I'm sorry. You don't think it's, you know, all that ice. Nah, you got it backwards. The ice could be in here. Couldn't be in here if it wasn't cold to begin with. That's science. Maybe the house is heat. The house's heat got shut off somehow. Better see if the furnace or boiler or something. Better be in the basement. Alright, let's have a look around. What the heck? What are you saying about what's cold? Music's weird. Service. Ah. What? I wonder what's up. Alright. Bar from the door and hurl it into a nearby window. Where? Excuse me, where? I forgot about this. Lost it. Just think it's wise. Am I just here? I'm not feeling just here. What's that? That was here. Alright, what did I get? Let's stop it. Okay. bam. Salutations. Hey, are you okay? I've certainly been better. What happened? Practicing my greetings in the Museum of Reader. It's something that requires a lot of practice. Practice makes perfect, right? And there's an old mannequin down here that's pretty good for practicing on. Anyways, a bunch of giant spiders got behind. It was quite a surprise. I would imagine so. Should probably get back to work. I would be right to allow this room to get greeted. Can you let me out of this computer? Sure. Thanks. Climb down, wish you well. If you get here, you'll probably be the same way. Great. So by the entrance later, and I'll do the official meeting. Nice. Thanks for being with me. Well, gotta say something, right? How much of that takes? Fine. Fine. Thanks. Just don't want it. This again doesn't want me to have fun. Thank you.
nice.
I never asked you who you are, asked you what you do, or already forgotten. Probably both. And the silken smashing machine. If you buy one, I don't know that word. Tokens and with the other machine over there. Put it in this machine and roll it out flat. We'll flatter and stamp it on with our logo. Instead of fun practice. I'll just do one. Sure. Great. I love running this thing. So it's about satisfying. I'll put you one on it. A bad. Bad butt shotgun. Yeah. Nice. That's one Mr. Gunn's loudest inventions, you know. Cool. Sure. Sure. Gunman or pistol? Nah. What'd I get? Where did it go? Oh. Ooh. Okay. Dope. Where was that? Oh, okay. So that says 3 moxie and pistol attack. Melee damage. Physicality and armor. I like that. Best for now. Nothing. Where is this place? You don't know. What is this? Hammer. Such around here smoking a cigarette. Hiya. Say, sup. Do you work here? Are you parking attendant or something? Yeah, I guess I'm validating people's parking and that. I'm on break. Really everyone's on break, kinda. But you have a whole bunch of ghosts who showed up. Ghost carriages all of a sudden. No one else had them. Yeah, everyone's either hiding or out or kidnapped. I got here in this ghost carriage. Oh man, I died somewhere and I did not notice. Am I a ghost? I got jabbed his forehead with one finger. Ow. Nope. Let's go. Get back to work. Okay, well, you should probably go back. Yeah, why is that? Because I'm gonna rescue all the other employees and if they come back and slacken off and they'll be ticked. Oh jeez. Okay, fine, just let me finish the smoke before you get all heroic. 15 XP. Banhammer sounds fun. Jack assists the outfit, so it feels pretty good. Good luck, you got the skill, Banhammer. Unfortunately, so his face sparks from one of your shots. So he's on fire, and ow. Spooky. Pretty sure that's not a ghost. Intercom just busted. Try again. Hello? 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 Who's that? Ms. Gunn? No, Ms. Gunn. Oh man, that would have been a pretty cool joke if the intercom wasn't broken. Would it? I guess. Ms. Gunn, did you know that your intercom was broken? You have breaks it up. My intercom's the broken. We're just gonna do these old bag full gags all day. What do you mean old? It's 1895. That was a little out of speak. Sorry. Ms. Gunn, we're hearing about the ghost extermination request. Well, one of us is, and other are just. It's just generally convinced. Do we have a word? I can. Takes. Out what you saying. Come up to the floor. Alright, the first floor is then what? No, that's so stupid. Aha, turns out the boiler solved our ice problem. That doesn't have a possible system to prove it correct. Don't have direct evidence to the ice on to that. Didn't you try to pull a post hoc ergo pop their hat on me? I'll shoot you with my scientific rifle. In that case, I totally agree with you. Let's hunt those ghosts. Yes, that's what I did. Heck, of course I did. That's how you poach an egg. Poppy didn't raise no fool. But daggum furniture slugger. Egg rolled out that way up that bullet. You can see off the bottom of a cook pot. Ain't gonna need no rat, no tweens, his peppers, red daggum. That's not how you poach an egg. Well, you're talking about your head like that. Of course tis. Nah, it isn't. Daggummit. Boy, me and my poppy ain't his poppy. It poaches all our lives, and I know more about poaching than you ever will. Okay, but that's not the same kind of poaching. Oh, that's all that gum says, much talking boy, poaching. I'm gonna prove you so wrong as soon as I figure out how. I'm not gonna fight him yet. I think that's a little bit unnecessary. Let me just walk past the bridge. Okay. Oh, no, I can't walk past it. Ice cream. Oh, crap. Yeah. Hello, partner. Hey, hi. That's not my partner. Seems to be trapped in a block of ice. That's just what I wanted to talk to you about, actually. You get me out somehow? Besides the whole frostbite thing, I'm supposed to be running an elevator, and there aren't many more proper stairs in this crazy place, so that's kind of important. Let me think. Can't think of anything. Oh, no hurry. Or anything. I think I can still feel a couple of my toes. And I don't actually need these to work the elevator, I guess. So, you know, take your time. Alright, I'll be back. What's this? Ah! Horrifying. Why? What happened? What happened? The ghost is cramming his face with invisible food. Maybe he's the ghost of an emperor. Correct his manners. Hey, buddy.
Hey!
Huh? Come on, man. At least use a napkin or stick so your pinky's out or something. No. Heh. Sorry about that. I'm just so hungry. What's going on here? Waiter doesn't know how to make ghost food, so he just gave me my imaginary food, hoping I won't know the difference. I feel kind of bad about dragging him into this mess, so I've been pretending to eat it to humor him. I'm starving. You need actual ghost food? Maybe I can help you with that.
Oh god, yes, please. Specifically, what I want is a bowl of chili. A bowl of chili without a gun in it.
Okay, what?
That's what I'm craving. I guess it's probably because of how I died.
How did you die?
Well, I was eating some chili and I had a gun in it.
Did you choke?
What? No. It would have shot me to death.
Why did...
Look, all I know is I need to eat a bowl of goodness chili in order to satisfy my hunger and pass on into the afterlife.
Okay, well, I'll see what I can do. Oh, I know what to do. Gotcha. Okay. Blowtorch you up, boy. Let me think. I could use you as this blowtorch. Whoa, what? Blowtorch. Jeez, be careful with that. You turn the knob and spark the flame, which turns out to be as big as that cigarette lighter. Okay, fine. That's good. Thanks. Well, I've got to go back to my elevator, but come see me and I'll let you ride for free. Is it charged to ride the elevator? No, just like I said. Double. Howdy, lady. Hey. Thanks again for helping me in the freezer. This is the elevator. Unfortunately, all we can do at this point is go to the second floor. Or just the second floor. And the third floor is missing. But anything the old housekeeper took it and hide it's a hilarious place. She loved wordplay. That's why they fired her. It's not stealing important things and hiding them. Singapore, please. Gallery? Oh.
Oh, no, no!
Stats. What is going on? What is this? Fascinating. 45 states? What? Look at it next. Late. Next. Wait a minute. Very closely at the stat that you find that one. Not the one that you're sure, pretty sure. That you're pretty sure is this guy covered in. Wow, buddy, what are you doing? Look, I'm 95% certain you're a real person, not a statue. What are you up to? My statue got away. Okay, now I'm 99% sure. Go away. What's your name?
Oh, go away. Hi, Paul, I'm Cliff. Hi, what are you doing? I'm pretending to be a statue so the ghost won't get me. Go away, he'll blow my cover.
Yeah, see what I can do. What? Objection! Oh, what are you objecting to? Your face!
Overruled.
What's your problem anyways? Legal stuff you never understand. Oh yeah? Try me. Fine. What's the maximum legal caliber for civilian handgun? 800? No. Again, when you actually know anything about someone or anything. Dang. Nice, lady. I'm gonna kill you. The shade of lawyers. Yeah, I thought so. You were so animus. Never seen it. All over the place. Take that back. I'm gonna find some new by the book, a straight duel. Me and you. No partners or none. No point. Dang, she's crazy. Okay. Three.
Boom!
She's dead.
Proved once again that violence is a 9 out of 10 for the law. Yeehaw. Let's go. Officer. Hey, Paul, how's it going?
Shh, is the ghost still there?
No, I took care of him. Oh. Oh, thank God. Oh, I've got to wash this flower off and get back to work. But first, started mentally scratching out a part of his body. Man, feels like I've been saving up these itches for days. About to go crazy. Thanks, Clint. You're a lifesaver.
No problemo.
Come see me in the visitor center. I'll hook you up with a souvenir photograph. Oh, wonders off. Still so scratchy. Dang. Rip Paul.
I'm not angry.
Why am I angry? Oh, yeah. For this, you guys leave this turn in. And did you guys see the jump scare? You guys missed it. Oh, I'm gonna make a VOD of that. That's so funny. That's actually very scary, so. What am I? Look at the other. Oh, so much stuff. Oh, what's on? What's this? Best room. Yeah, medication. Yo, old timey ointment. Watch it. Oh. And then my ground gets together. I'm so cute. What? I got a shark card. Hey, I'm gonna go and like kill my ghost or something. Wifey? In shape. Looks like a donut. Oh, what? What? Oh, cash trip. Those quick ones or hovers quickly over to you.
No, no, dear. I'm sorry, but I can't let you do that.
Why not? Listen, who's in there?
What?
A customer. He hasn't paid his bills. That's why I forced him to lock it there until he dies. I know that seems mean, but then one happens to take a firm hand on these things. How much does he owe you? 300 me. How's he supposed to get? He could stop eating. He needs to pay you if you won't let him out.
Great question, dear, but it's on him, I'm afraid.
Take 150?
Well, I suppose it's better than nothing.
I got him out of here. He seems perfectly content to stay locked in there, so.
Oh, thank
you. Yeah. So, I'm in here now. What's up, man? I freed you out of here. Yeah, okay. Congratulations, I freed you. You're free, huh? Free from what? Well, from being locked in this room and with nothing to do except to read that back to me. Ah, so you freed me from having an excellent education, not doing my crappy job. Well, you want freedom from me? You freed me from the burden of relaxing here instead of being trash and cleaning toilets. Great, good.
You're a real hero. Just lock the door again.
No, it's too late.
I'm free. Free as the wind blows. Free as my job blows. Thank you.
You're welcome. Please, take the chair with him. I was gonna take the chair, bruh. Nice. Oh. Fix the stuff out of my mouth. This rules thinking about your heart. You're loving your children. Purpose of nurturing your spouse. Your body, your mind. In modern psych oiler, issue number 144. Nice. Says that again. Yes! Let's go. Snowed back. Sure, Bob, you're nice. Yes. Okay. Listen to tricks really quickly. The cross skill that I got. Best tricky time to take one of the cocks. That looks like my fight. It's good medicine to skill that has to be combat. It's an example of clone that says it'll make you spleen. What? Big spleen. They're all kind of meh. Oh, okay. That works. When you open your eyes, Ken, it appears that somebody has stolen your magazine.
It was me! I stole my own magazine!
Alright, that's stupid. Nope. Turn that off. Bad. Grab it. Meat. Yes. Nope. That's a... I got 10... Okay. Well, I'll lockpick them. What up, lady?
Hello, dear. Welcome to my little B&B. What you care for a room?
No, thanks. I won't be staying for that long. Hopefully. Wait a minute. Yes? What's B&E for? B&B stand for? Boo and breakfast. Oh yeah, that's what I was expecting. What? You say your B&B? Wait, Jesus.
Die.
Die again!
No.
No, I know they are, but nobody sees any of these gas rooms and they just go hovering around with nowhere to be, and I got to feel homesick. For a little B&B I used to run when I was five. But I thought this gun probably wouldn't mind. That's fair enough. What happened to your eye? Oh, it's just a foolish accident. I had a guess who I was suspicious of, and a little nervous, twitchy little man. Thought he might be mixed up in something bad, and one evening as I was passing his room, I gave him the temptation and peeped into and on him through the keyhole. Do you see anything? Well, only for a moment. He's cleaning a small pistol, and I suppose I must have made a noise because he suddenly jumped and the gun went off. Did it hit you? That's right, straight through the keyhole. That's how I died, in fact. Geez, I'm sorry. Thank you, dear, but it's alright. It's just me, right, for spying in on the guest. That's how I look at it. Is that what's keeping you here? Guilt? No, I think it paid off. Paid quite sufficiently for that transgression. What, then? Well, I don't know what to go ahead missing an eye. I wouldn't be as nice without the depth of perception. You need a new eye? Yes, do you think you can help me? keep an eye out. I mean, we'll see what I... It's a bunch of crappy puns. Open the door because click shoots in and locks away. Oh, hey now, sorry, dear. But I can't let you go wandering in there. Why not? What's in there? Tenant, they paid for the room and they seemed rather quiet. Private sword, so I wouldn't have you disturb them. Yeah, that's fine. What happened to rules? Yeah. Not unlock picking. Yeah. Darn.
Mom.
That does not work.
Sub to Tuxedo Twins.
Pickles training for account. Oh, interesting. That book is a terrible thing when not me.
Ah! Oh my god! No!
Under there?
Shh, no talking back there.
Sorry. Jeez. Guy is still here, Chuck. Good question, bud. Should sell to be bugged by geology. It's bone and stone, and it appears that each shop is meant to have the stone. Which is half the stone. Question.
Place. Well, I worked at the info desk, the bitter center, so I, on my base, like to research different kinds of info, just in case anyone asks. Because you never know what someone might ask about rocks.
Exactly.
Oh man. Anyway, I'm linking back. Thanks again. Feel free to stop by my counter if you have any questions. Sure thing.
Sorry, I was just...
Okay, geez, this is good.
I suppose it will do.
No,
it
should.
Can't be some library stuff.
Can you?
Yeah, there's library stuff. Can you perhaps be more specific? I'm looking for a book on a specific topic. Say, like,
I'm afraid our card catalog is more than out of being reorganized. Someone sorted up all the cards by call number instead of title by title or author, which made it quite useless. Not to search the stacks manually. How do I get started? You can find this book on a similar topic. So what you're looking for, its call number will direct you to other books on that topic. Okay, thanks. Same thing. I was wondering, have you died?
It's not too personal a question.
I was caught in the crossfire of a library shootout.
Whoa.
What happened?
Terrors are a ruffian.
Okay, I'm not reading that. I'm joking.
The ruffians got a heated argument over the comparative merits of Anton Chekhov versus Hendrik of Iceland. When they started shooting, I attempted to step to stop them. Something wouldn't abide. Gunfire in my library started loud.
That's different.
I won't tolerate noise of any kind. Certainly not gunfire. Eisman versus Chekhov.
Huh. What's their point of contention? Oh. I don't recall the particulars. I just remember the Chekhov fan shouting.
Remember the gun I showed you in the Act 1?
Before opening fire. The noise was dreadful.
Oh.
I'll see what I can think of. It's actually kind of surprisingly pretty accurate. What? Potato. What? If you go back to kind of tree head settle, I'm gonna doubt that there's something in here. Librarian, you're dead. I'm joking. Ow! Darn. That's a funky thing. I can't vampire? What? Silence? That's silly. Damn! Oh. What? Is there damage? Whatever. Bam! Hey! Bam! Rest. Silence. You're hurt. Not you. You can scream as much as you want now. Yay. Well, I kind of skimmed when the boom showed up. What's the point of killing the ghosts? Like, they're just chillin'. Ain't done nothing wrong to me. We'll just continue with the main game because this is kind of a side quest thingy. Kind of a bit unnecessary. What is he doing? Aha, thanks again for freeing me from that book. You still kind of have Mario's first sin cravings pressed into your face. I'm hoping they fade with time, but not. If I can always quiz myself while shaving. So what are you doing here? I provide information. Want some? Sure. Great. That's what I'm here for. What'd you like to know? Tell me about Miss Gunn? Well, name is... Okay. I'd rather not read that. It's very interesting. Family? Sure. Yeah. Rocks? McDonald's. Are these like actually just legit? That's completely unnecessary. Photographs. Thanks again for your help. No problem. How's the itching? More or less a little better. I mean, hygiene is what it is in this day and age, you know. Like a souvenir photograph. It's only 200 meat. Sure. Wait a second. This is the photograph of the house. Yep. Official. Oh, okay. Okay. Let's leave. Coach. Yep. Let's continue to the main base game. Okay, good. I don't have to watch that again. Alright, let's check. Still stuff. Dirt water. Oh, that's... dog. Alright, so we have to... We should probably continue with the... beginning thing. Oh, wait. Oh, yeah, no, it does come over here. I don't really need money right now, so I'm gonna keep it all for now, but let's go travel the world. Let's go desert house. Oh, Ghost Princess and Bandit. Okay, I mean, he doesn't actually specify. Let's fight him. Do not die! Let's jump on him. 19. Dang. 14. Yeah, that's good. We're getting real good. Okay, Susie, how do we buff Susie?
Yeah.
House where Ben's pulled up. Who's that? Uh oh. Sacred on. I'm gonna have to sneak if you wanna play the full on Fracas. Fracas. Sneaky's my middle name. Wait, really? Yes, Sneaky's my middle name. Okay, if you say so, thanks. Now. There's a dog here. Son of it. It's done. An angry dog, very funny. You're not gonna be able to contest this one. Okay. Oh, wait. Oh, man. Okay, well, let's go to Snare Trans first. Oh. So, folks, it's different stop motion y. Judging by his hat, it's a skeleton bean slinger. However, classic saying, old bean slinger. But sometimes I just keep walking around and casting spells and down to work. Pick it. Yes, much better. I don't want to, like, miss my fire. Oh, this is. Oh. Beetle. Dangerous thing is in here? Okay.
Oh, come on.
This thing really? Another 13, 14, 15. It's 3, man. Bam! What's this? Okay, how do you buff it? Yeah. Wow, you're pretty good. She has become stronger. Susie, can I upgrade you? I don't know if that's possible. I've not talked to Susie at all. Partner. Talking about a dolly, mama and papa. Ooh. Tea party. What? Grace is like the doll, right? What the heck? Okay. Grace, I'm not playing Tea Party again, but she says I gotta, because I don't want the cast. I don't want the cows. Gotta end if I don't want the cows, we'll eat us, all three of us. She said, either I get Mama or Papa to play, or I gotta play by myself. It's lost the tree. What the heck? Why do you assume that I'm not interested in bird books? Okay. Let's see how it is. What? I have to. I'm talking to a doll. Hi. No. I kind of have to. The string. Balls, eyes, roll back, and his head. And mouse begins to move. Hi! I'm Grace! So what's your name?
New business doll.
Doll's head shakes back and forth badly. Hehe!
You're funny! Do you want to play with me?
I don't have time for games.
That's okay. Somebody else will come along soon. You're already dead anyway.
The dog goes silent. What? Shudder as you realize the talking doll hasn't been invented yet. Ugh. I'm Clint.
Hi, Clint. You're nice. Do you want to play with me? Yes.
Yes, let's play.
Hooray! Mary used to play with me, but we didn't finish our tea party before she went away. Will you help me finish it?
Surely.
Hooray! The game's almost over.
Mary did such a good job. Doll's eyes roll back forward.
Go downstairs and get my cap. Do you know the magic word that makes me the moon cow let you into a secret?
No, what is it?
Magic word is peanut butter.
Doll goes silent. Got it. Peanut butter. Sure, that's what it is. Oh my god, that's freaky. Doll's like are just disturbing. Like, no joke. Doll's freaking out. What? Okay, I'm starting to think that was a bad decision. Howdy.
Grace's eyes glow red. She must know what you did.
You'll live to regret this!
Her mouth snaps shut and her eyelids close. That's only a little bit ominous. At all? Good reference. Jeez. That's freaky. What's this? Ow. Bones. Ow, ow. Hard. Oh, shoot, I have more stuff up here. Whoa, hey, dude. Port Cowardice. Let's go.
Let's go.
Okay. Middle of the desert. Fun to bend my turn. Oh, unrefined meat nugget. Awesome. Big apple. Ooh. Oh, I'll have to move it away.
I need more.
Slice open bodies, gosh. And I'm looted. Oh, what else? Safe cracking. What crack and safe? Oh. Cannonball. I just picked up a cannonball. Okay. Boom. I can speak the language, though. I can speak their tongue. Blammo! Hey, just 12 damage. Boom! It's all better. Ow! Ow! A lot more damage. Boom! I should use the heal. Bang! Ow! Blammo! Wow, let's go. Locker. Nice. Oh, I got a bullet. Okay. Lock back in. See, no, not map. Oh, that's cool. Oh, yeah. None of this stuff is, like, really good for song.
Hello everybody, my name is Mark Byron, welcome to,
no, not right now.
Could probably beat him up, but rather not.
Should I skip it now?
Ow, dang it!
Oh, get out. What's this dangerous spider? Yeah, please don't open this door unless you want to get eaten by a giant spider. Even then, don't open it because the rest of us don't want to get eaten. It isn't even science. You can hardly expect it to be sacred sense. Woohoo. That's. Well, I guess. That's. Cool. Oh. What? What is this? I'm gonna get jump scared. See the gang on the other side of the. Bones. Uh oh. What is that? Ooh, 7 to 9. 7 to 8. Muscle strength resistance. 7 to 9 is actually. Give you on over to this guy. Oh, that's easy. That's probably my best one. Derby has been bad. Followed by more horrible skitter noises, followed by more screams, followed by some rapping noises, followed by some moments of games. Close to me, it sounds. Let's go inside. Spider-Man. Ding. No, I'm doing it. No, stop. No. Danger. Kitchen. Kitchen. Kitchen's dangerous. Hello. Changed the wall. His eyes widened as you approached.
Hey, you're not one of them. Are you here to rescue me?
Sure. Thank goodness. He throws his hands in some ears and shakes his ears.
I'm Doug. It's Clint.
How do you do, Doug? I've been chained up to this arcade for weeks. Stripey hatted idiots.
That sounds awful. You want to know the worst part? It's perfectly good enough. 8 feet to my right.
It's 8 feet to my left. Sure. That's not the worst part. Chain's only 4 feet long. Oh, that's wrong. I know, right? I was freshly out of culinary school with a million meat idea in head. Now where I am, four feet
shy of my dream.
Cooking the same pot of soup over and over again. What million meat idea? You know, promise not to steal my idea, right? Yeah. Oh, no. Okay, I won't. I actually meant to press 1 instead of 2, but I'm kind of sandwich. Maybe a taco. It's revolutionary, but I'm not quite sure. It's the whole kind of food taxonomy. It's a little sausage. The sausage. The cheapest possible parts of the pig, ground up so calmly that I can't even survive it anymore. Okay?
So the long split roll was soaked up, greases.
You can tell how bad it's been sausage. Best part, the name. Whatever you do, the name.
Hot Doug. I love it. Yes. Sounds great. Thanks.
Says. So yeah, let's go shopping dirt. Go sell them in dirt water.
Brilliant, you're a genius, Clint. Hot dogs for sale all day, every day. I'll make them in.
Say, that's an idea. What if I mint the sausage mixture? Help break the chain to these caves, but hauling no. On the oven, and then shelf full of ingredients, buttering to the top cut off the sausage. That's that then. Good job. That's it. Danger kitchen. Bottles are empty. Ooh, jaw harp. Cool. Bottles are empty. Why would they want to be in here? Why would they want to be in here? See, there's some more stuff over here. Oh, okay. Well, never mind. I'm gonna rest. Yes, sir. Back on your house or one. Wow, Susie's daddy. Sorry. Could be hacking. What happened to them?
Had a run-in with the giant spider. Giant spider of justice. Fortunately, reward is results rather than explanations. Yeehaw! Let's go.
Let's drive. Sure. Nice. I got him. Awesome. that all you sell, though?
I can sell you much more.
What am I missing? I have everything.
Okay, buddy. I'm pretty sure my leg is broken. So, no.
What happened?
Traffic accident. No, it just sort of broke all of a sudden. I guess I didn't get enough vitamins or whatever. Good nutrition can be difficult in this day and age.
I need some medicine for this. Can you help me?
Sure.
Thank you.
There's a mission up north. The nuns there run a little hospital and sell medical supplies. Can you give me some broken leg pills?
Hey, come on. To read what you were saying, but whatever, it's not as easy. Hey, say, that's a nice lunch. Where'd you get that? I bought it from this gal who runs the store down in the south here. Name? Oh, Button Willow. Button Willow make something. What's the store exactly? Oh, you can't miss it. It's right between a cactus and a different cactus. Button Willow's McKitterick's store. Thanks. I'll mention it. Not really. Thanks a lot.
Do not mention it. Do not mention it to that guy.
Howdy. How did I know he was going to say howdy? Howdy there! Who's in charge of this outfit? If I was being chair, I would want to say the fellow over there in the white hat is foreman. That's a man.
I'll say the paperback idiot over there is an absurd white hat is the fellow you're looking for. Alrighty, thanks.
Higher than charge, I was wondering if there's anything I can help you with. Want to know something? I love trains, eh? Yes, it's a little boy, a huge magnificent orange iron.
Okay, what's that?
You know what I learned?
Organization of the building, running one of these operations, and what amazing pain in that booty you will ever imagine. You want help? Congratulations, you're the new foreman. Going home, it's both my models. Swell.
Oh, you need a bunch of dynamite for yourself. Guess I'm the boss now. Man looks you up and down. Well, I suppose you can't be any worse than the last clown. He extends his hand. Man, Smee. When you're just, I'm gonna take a quick water break. Okay, water break is over. What's the situation? Well, I'm sure you didn't miss anything. Miss seeing the giant pile of rocks blocking our path. Surveyors say there isn't any other suitable.
I hate people driving really loudly. It's really annoying.
Surveyors say that there isn't any other suitable mountain pass. We just can't reroute or around it, even if we had the most amounts to take. The idea is, well, by my count. In my calculations, we could dynamite it clear with it without too much trouble. This is a lot of dynamite. A whole year's worth, I figure.
We used to keep that much on hand, but emergencies like this one. A pack of gum took a soul at all. Signal varmints.
Alright. Get back. Kinda here. The gums are holed up in the Gustav Holtz. Real rough place. You might spend some time getting the lay of the land and honing your fighting skills before you head that way. You plan to go guns blazing. Stop and squelch. We don't need the specific dynamite though. If you can lay your hands on it, it'd be fine. So that's one of the things.
I'll look into it. Man, you're slow.
Sorry.
Alright, so, let's see, where'd we unlock? To the store. I like to sell things. Yes, fight him. Shoot him up. 22, dang!
BAM! Let's look at this game.
Story. Let's go. Bit of ectoplasm. Store. It is indeed between one cactus and another cactus.
Interesting.
Hello. Woman behind the counter shares that you with your chicken on her face. Just as good as she's got for sale. Take a look. Ooh, can of oil. What? Cheap tequila, cheap whiskey, cheap wine, crowbar, disposable binoculars. Locks and how to pick them. Yes, sir! On snake oiler, pickaxe. I need more monies. Arm shield trauma kit. Over here.
Number 169. Nice.
Okay. That's the extolling of virtues of shooting wildly without looking where you're aiming. Just shoot me. Still allows you to pile a whole bunch of bullets for the random targets. There's a few samples of cologne that. Okay. Be bigger. Low chart list and all the hottest potions. Let's just go on this one. Ooh, yes, sir. Rats. I'm gonna read that. Got it. Lock picking. I got the lock picking expertise. No orphans go. Well, no, that's just excessive. Well, let's see. What can we do to sell a little bit more stuff here? Let's see. Let's go to the bottom. That looks really good. Let's do this. Sell it. Take your word for it. Edge Wizard's orb. I want to keep that. This is cool. Damage by 3 for the rest of the day. I mean, that's just like way more money. Ah, that's good. Smelling salts. Chunky nugget of silver. Ranch dressing. Old timey ointment. Nasty ring, that's like the only thing I can have on a ring. Oh no, there's a. Oh, never mind. I was about to say, there's a thing, there's like a little power horn going off out there, and that would be very annoying. So, I'm glad I don't have to deal with that. Poison up. Heart attack. Armor by 5. It's pretty good. Nipple nails. Gold tooth. This is kind of just a floppy derby. Sure. Maltesian cow. That might get on me, so it's my first item ever, so I'm gonna keep it. It's just weird. Deputy pistol. Wait, don't have the. Three to four to five. Toilet water, so the deputy one. I like the deputy though, it's interesting. No damage. Solid. Get the ectoplasm. Oh, what's the trauma kit? Today it should be it's just like a little bit of regen. Where's the pickaxe? Yeah. I don't have enough monies. I'll come back for that. Alright, let's go. That was good. Got some stuff out of here. So the resale value is really bad. Wonder. That's cool. Ooh. I'm wondering if this is kind of random. This is kind of something you can do in your free time for just extra loot. So, whoa, 25 to 26 bench damage. Dang. Bam.
And it's dead.
Let's go.
Brass bull ring, 68 meat. Should thick leather. Nice.
Oh, what's up, Edgar? How you doing? What's up?
Thanks for stopping by, man. Oh, who's this? Fancy dressed gum steps towards. Steps forward. Hi, hello. Being a mayor. Welcome. No, going away, please. Come to the blockchain. I'm pretty good, man. What about you? How are you tonight? Dang, it's already almost 10. That's crazy. The game I'm playing today now is really weird. Let me see. Oh, didn't mean to do this. It's West of Loathing. It's really fun. You should totally try it out, man. It's really fun. Also, how's your project going? The one for video game design, that's right. Suck a gump, though. Not coming in? Sorry, only gump. Being very private. Trick him into leaving. Okay. Hey, though, outside the gorge, I was seeing a thing you're liking a lot. Oh, what thing? What thing you're liking a lot? Pies all over. Oh, they're being. Seemed dubious, but would not. I'm not hoping, not checking it out.
Ooh, dude. Really? Got a good click call.
Alright. Bruh, Eric's kind of annoying, though. Like, did he, like, mean to delete it? Or, like, was it an accident or something?
Also, our game's going pretty well.
our program kept on breaking, and it was really annoying. So, yeah, just, like, fixing it. It really sucks. I think that Mr. Malero goes a little too fast, so too fast for us all to work at. So yeah, that's all over there, Bean. Okay, work out this market, please. Cool. Oh, very quiet. Wrestling doesn't seem. Oh, gotta kill it. Kill it. Oh, 41. Dang, dude. How everything goes.
Damn.
Oh, dude, I'm so crazy. Alright, nice. Oh, oh. Oh, yeah. My bad. Side. Alright, what's more? What? Oh. That's just what it looks. So, yeah. How's your day going, Edgar? Door opens. Rats, let's go. I got a lock. Short work of lock. Gum sandwich. Nice. So sad from coming outside. Nice. Yes! Yes! Me! More! 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 Okay, I guess no more. Nope. Game, you suck. Ooh! Yes! That's devil. Are you sure it's the last one? There has to be something more. No, there's something more.
Oh. Well, it's pretty chill. What about your day?
Yeah, Sam, honestly, I went to the Oktoberfest. It's really cool. Just been, like, sleeping a lot. What else did I do? I mean, I streamed earlier today. I took a nap. Been kind of lazy today. Yeah, it's pretty nice. So I cleaned that out. More random drawer. And a more random drawer. Wait, what? Oh, man. No, go back. What the heck?
Oh, the
Oktoberfest is like something in the downtown La Mesa area. It's like just a bunch of like food and vendors and stuff. It's pretty cool. Oh. This button mashing is hard to do. You're out. Are you sure there's nothing here? Okay, I guess there's nothing here.
Hey, girl, do you think there's anything else in here?
I'm gonna assume that there's nothing. Yeah, this is pretty cool, man. Here are a couple of goblins wrestling around in here. Yeah, I'm gonna kill them. Yeah, man. Alright. Let's see which one's easier. 27 to 28, yeah. Boom! Nah, that thing's dead. Bam! Rock climbing. What? What did he just do to me? Alright. Nice. Easy. Here's the thing inside. Check it out. Let's go. Let's get to bed. And a cactus eyes. Nice. What? Woven together cactus needles. That can't be comfortable. Nice. Streams folder. This one says important secrets on it. Important secrets. And the variety of secrets through the only one's direction, patient. Pertinent in circumstances that there's a key to the treasure cave in drawer 69105. The short shot. Nice. Yeah. Investigate the outdoors by leaving. It's kind of funny. Let's see. Pressure your ear to the door and hear someone. Delivering what sounds like a line from the Hamlet, except in goblin tongue. So, from this very vantage point, you also notice the sign backstage, which is here being the mirror point in the back of the building. Oh, yeah, Edgar, how's the stream sounding? Just to make sure that like, it's all going fine, I suppose, you know. Is the audio balancing good, I suppose? To being or not to being? Oh, that is a question. This is a question. Is it better thinking of suffering crazy things and arrows or fighting so- Okay, I'm not reading that. Wow, pretty weird probably. Much for a while. Bits where the actor had sword fight with themselves were pretty entertaining. I'd say. Okay. There's a door, but you can't. Just don't hear anything. Lock picking. Dang it. Short work and lock. That's fine. Gumchi Cory Cafe. Huh. Anything more? Okay. And Gum's Blazing. Whoa. Just get that damn thing here. Okay. 41, 44. Wow. Yikes. Okay. Boom! Oh, that's long. That one. Huh? Ow, dude, don't hit her. What the heck? Pull them out. That'll take them out. It was 15. Awesome. And I can't hit her. Nice. Nice. That's okay. He's good. Haha. You're bad. Oh. Dude. Damage. Oh, six. Yeah. Oh. Bam! I did not. Oh. Knife. Tank him. Pick him up. The Britain man. Some of them. Dumb sandwich. Awesome. More stuff? Nope. Nice. Side? Ooh. Call out foraging.
Huh?
Just paying more attention to that book goblet rather than to you, but you're probably sure you aren't. These people are mine. Dang. Hey, Goblet, good book. But thinking about Corito as only survivor at one at the end. Everyone is dying. Poison, sorting. Ow, blam. Ah, no, wow, spoilers. Is that the cave with the hands over their ears? What are they doing back here? Scumps. Skull gardening, whistling. I would call a bird call, but they're. Oh, gasp! A great crisp grid. Wow. Guard pulls of hair, vernaculars, uniform runs up. Yeehaw! Nice. Hey, Dave, can you just miss a word at the cafe today? I forgot. Here's the getting. Oh, wow. Oh, no. He takes off. Probably go to the cave now. Whoa. Wow. Wow. There's worse than dynamite. Gomchara. Oh, Gomchara. Yo, what? Oh. And oh man, this is ugly. It's like me. I'm joking. Sorry. That's pretty good though. Pretty good loot. Pretty good loot. Pop, pop. Chikori. I think I already have Chikori, right? Chikori. Is it in alphabetical? No, it's not. Chikori. This is gonna make it a lot easier for me to see this. Chikori. I think so. I'll buy some anyways. Oh boy. I do have some. It's not very worth it. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, this the game that I'm playing right now, Edgar, it's List of Loathing. I don't know how to explain it. It's kind of like it's very crazy. It kind of is like a cowboy game. Kind of just run around and shoot things up. It's very weird. There's a bunch of bits in here that are just like wild. Yeah. Let's see. Let's go. It's somewhat like a. I don't know. It's hard to explain. It's somewhat like a cowboy game, but also it's like. It's like a goof. It's weird. Very weird. Oh, hello. Hey, look, finding your supply of dynamite. Passengers getting restless. Yep, here they are. Good, perfect. This will do the trick just fine. Heading back. Oh my, oh, I get to call it set up with the charts and I'll let you do the honors. So he consults with the other workers and they inspect the rocks from their time. Each one of them shrugs, pushes a whole crate of dynamite up next to the rocks and wires up the detonator. Alright, light her up. Let her rip. Sweet. Yeah. Nope. Alright, it'll be fine. So each countdown before you hit the plunger, so I'll have time to get unrestrained. Great.
3, 2, 1. Oh. 3, 2, 1.
Surveyors didn't see anything but the rock monster. Quick, your protagonist, do something about it. Alright. No. Bye. dance at it. This is a very large, very angry looking thing. Guy? Standing here? Apparently it's a little peeved to have in a year so there's this dynamite blowing up next to its butt while it's sleeping. How are we gonna handle this? See, Edgar, this is kinda what I mean. It's not serious. Verified, that's how. Dance at it! I wanna dance at it! The rock monster is extremely strong, but that only matters if it hits you. It's a geology, geologically slow. Dancing around this creature, you find plenty of places to stick a knife. Widened fractures and fissures created by the initial dynamite blast. Then the entire thing just crumbles into gravel with an angry ground. Booyah! Nice. Yeah. Yeah, dude, thanks for... Honestly, Edgar, thank you for stopping by. Like, I hope that you stay more, but if you don't, like, I just thank you so much. It means a lot to me that you're watching right now. Like, really cool. Thanks, man. As fine a day of work as I've ever seen. Much obliged, friend, for making that blah blah blah. Whatever. Having across again. Ooh, okay. Oh, company camp. Right, got a ticket. Ha! Just kidding. Push down. Oh, it's cancel. Sorry, boss. I'm the boss, man. Come on, back here. Gotta be some more stuff here. Oh, okay. Let's go. Keep them rolling. Where is it? What is this one? Maybe it's a testing house. Me and you. Okay. So. Yeah. Oh, I don't have needles. God dang it. Okay. I came here for nothing. Shaggy dog cave. Okay. I don't know what it is. Whoa, bam! Bam! Easy. That wasn't bad. Okay. Pretty good. Spirit barrel. Okay, good. Big cave. There's a plague bolted. Bolted to the cave wall here. Read it. Record of the events spinning station to and into a Shaggy Dog Cave, November 1887, reflected by Jim Clark. Okay. Wow. Okay. 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 Oh my god, the thing does a lot of damage. Bam. Bam. The thing is like, boom. It's dead. So, busted cow tongue. Ah. Okay. Cool. Light the rope. Use that needle. red hot poker. Churn, butter churner. Wait a second.
Ooh.
Coleridge mine. Okay, cool. Lock picking two. What is that? What is that? I have a melee for that. Jeez, this is creepy. Dang, 33-42 damage. Oh, I did just 33 damage, but still. Susie also got a buff too. Bullying them up. Wumpus them. Ooh, one shot. Whoa. What the heck? Susie keeps on getting stronger, dude. That's some demonic sounds. One. Ugh. What happened? 36, 37, or 36? 30 damage, dang, dude. It's crazy. Yeah. Come on. That is kind of unsettling. Oh, not one shot. Oh, said that. I don't know how to explain this game, though. This is like an RPG stick man game, like stick cowboy stick man game. That's kind of, it's confusing. You gave me something to think about. I think that's a good thing. Oh, there's three of them. Jeez. Wow. Yeah, that's a good point. That's a good word to describe it. It's a strategy. Somewhat. It's just, it's crazy, I suppose. It's really fun though. 10 out of 10, would recommend. Yeah. Scoop it up. That's like that's a good way to put it. Nice. That was that. Woo! Okay, 100. Nice. Jeez, this seems getting harder. Right now, I don't know what I'm doing right now. The thing about this game is you don't really understand what you're doing a lot of the time. You kind of just do. You kind of just play. It's kind of confusing. But it's pretty fun. Oh yeah, but so besides what's it called? Call of Duty, what other games would you like to see? You can just suggest a bunch and I can tell you if I can do it or not. We have some games that we like tend to do and we don't do some of them, you know. It's just not personal. It's just the way that we work, I suppose. 37. Oh yeah. On our YouTube channel we do a lot of Minecraft. Minecraft's pretty fun. Yeah, I can stream some Minecraft. Yeah. What do you think of Mike's survival world? Oh, survival game. Yeah. So many of these. Yeah, maybe a story mode game. Yeah, story mode game would work. I should try out Minecraft story mode. That'd be really cool. Oh, they're immune to poison? What? Okay, that's unfair. Ooh. Hmm. That was actually really calculated. Bam! Yeah, okay. I can combine those two, maybe mine can.
Alright. That'd be cool, maybe like
Survival World. Yeah, dude, totally. Yeah, I could totally do that. I don't play, I only play on Bedrock version, so I can try it. Is this just... Hold on. Is this just infinite? Hold on. If it's just infinite, I'm not doing this. We're trying to get the shaders on Minecraft right now. It's really not working. It's kind of annoying. So that's why I haven't been doing Minecraft recently, because I can't get the stupid shaders to work. For grandma. Dang.
Play any multiplayer games?
What do I play? I do play some multiplayer games. I just don't really stream them because I don't know. But yeah, is there any like multiplayer games that you're interested in specifically? Because maybe there's something that I play, but I play a lot of games, I just never stream them. I don't know. Pickaxe, darn. I was thinking about making the pickaxe. Like, this guy should have picked better friends. I hate that. But yeah, this. I play Minecraft, I play some Terraria, I play some other games too, but. None in specific that I keep myself off the head, because I'm obviously not looking at my strength, so. But yeah. What? But a human, hey, what are you doing out here? What are you doing out here? You're stealing back. Objects, maybe? Nope. Be calm. I will not jack your flaps. Did I say that wrong? I will not flap the jock and jam the flapping. Here's to you. What do you want me? Oh, let's go. Yeesh. What is this? What? Wow. Well, that's cool, I suppose. He just blew up everything here. Is that all he has here? That's all he has. What is this? Bro? Kind of is called things. Yeah. Spread campsite. Go to the next. Wait, this game is like kind of open world? I don't know. Weird. Poopy. Big Apple's no longer existing. I just spammed it. Open it up. Our attack is superior. Hello. What's up? Casualty. Alright. My train. What's the matter, buddy? It's my belt buckle. The second and fourth ones are the good ones. So I want to land them on the second and fourth ones. Thank you. So it puts me on the real jail. Let's skip that. Start rolling. Oh, okay, so that guy's actually innocent.
Okay.
Ow. I got all of them.
Take him to jail. Take him away, boys.
Let's go. Easy. Hi.
Easy claps.
Stay up. Dang. Nice. I keep making money, dude. Okay, sorry, I wasn't reading that because that was just gambling stuff. Ah, see what's wrong? Nice. We'll recalibrate some springs and rearrange some gears, and the machinery inside starts operating smoothly. It's in prison immediately. Oh, it's not much better. Want you? I mean, this? It, I mean, sorry, I was reading that online. Instruct them professional squint. Since this belongs to you, he kicks out the helmet from you to take some more fun sweats. It does. Some time ago, I don't suppose that was anything else. Where'd you find this? You mean this? Yeah, that's the stuff. Yeah, here you go. Cracks the bottle open, drinks deeply. After a few moments, his demeanor changes entirely. Looks like a man 20 years younger. Want to hear a story? Yes. So he's going to tell about being known by immortal machines or besieged by immortal cats. And about the story. You really lost yourself in it.
Nice.
Thank you, Whisper. You want to express your gratitude in a more tangible way. You know the trick.
Hooker.
I already got all my hits for that. More angry. I don't know how insulting yourself makes you angry, but I guess that's how it works. Hey, Lloyd. We should bring it out for you. Ooh, money. No worries, Lloyd. You got something interesting back there. I'm not sure what you're talking about.
Maybe my info's too old. I found a note from some travelers that passed through here about 8 years ago. Oh, yeah, it was a previous bartender. He had a little trick he used to offer to show people. It's what had got him fired. Eventually, the Senate's wife wasn't amused. Lunged around the bar for a minute, then blows up a tiny piano about 9 inches tall. Here, you can keep the piano, so long as you don't ask me about the trick. Thanks. What is the trick? Hey, Lloyd. Dang. Wait, there's rain here. Hey, see ya. Yep. Here we are. Yeah, the next thing I need is a hot pepper. Alright. I think I have that, don't I? Man, oh man, is it ugly. Gold scum lollipop. Oh, snake oiler. Hot damage and stuff. Oh. Just got some done. Ugh, it's also don't even know. Snake spleen. Alrighty. Doug, what's with my savior, good old Clint? How are you yourself? The sign outside? Yeah, I had to change the name. I tried to file a trademark, and turns out it was already something already called Hot Dog. Doug, what is it? Trust me, you don't want to know. I wish I didn't know. Anyways, a single letter word, single letter removed, and I'm in business. Just the menu and the wall behind. Oh, shoot. Too bad I can't eat that in real life. Happy time. Let's go. R2. Happy time. Splashing. Kill it.
Oh. More swung on B.
speaking.
Blammo. Blammo. That's 45 damage. She got buffed super, super well. But it's oof. Ah. HTS.
Goodness, somebody has some issues out there. I'm joking.
Somebody just revved their engines up really high. Stupid. Okay, so there's bandits here. Ribs. Died.
Jacuz.
Got one. I saw that. Bit jammy today? Guess not. I've been whistling, boy. Somebody starts snoring here, right? That's right. Bad. Stay mad. There's one more. There's some like gulping, but I don't know where it is. I don't know where they are. guess she said too. That's stupid. I know how to get anything else, but... Is it the same, or is it... It changes. Oh, that's annoying. I'll come back here later. But I don't have a lockpick. Get out. Nice. Alright, thanks. Whoa, what a mess. How's the stick guy? Whoa. Ugh. I'm Clint Connor.
What's with the cows? Well, there are cows attacking and so on up on my face. You've been serving the strain as a clinic rather than just a church. This is some medical supplies if you'd like your healing to go.
I have any errands for Ryan or anything? Funny as you ask, I've been experimenting with the healing properties of purple glass. Purple grass that grows near me. I'm running out. Come on, chicken some for me. It's grows near the cave. Usual humming sound. That's very holy, lady. Can I? Ah, man. What is up with my face?
Edgar, are you still there?
Alright. Edgar, you want me to keep on going or not? Because I can if you want me to, but if you're not there, I'm gonna chill and exit out. Alright, cool. You want me to keep on going, man? To keep on playing because I can if you want. Okay. Alright. Eating jelly beans?
Beans.
She up there. She look at me and say, yep. I'm a nope. Please. Nope.
Ooh. Beans. House of Justice and Jolly Beans.
Cool. So I'll probably play it for a little bit more. I'm gonna go and do some other stuff, and it's almost 11 at night, so, yeah.
Howdy, boss. Howdy, me. Stuck again? Yeah. One heck of a canyon to get across. No materials, bridge building. Any ideas? There's an old mine up north. Okay.
Where is it?
Oh. Let's see what I can do. What's this? There you go.
That's it.
Alright, finish this area off first, then I'll go back down there. There's gonna be a lot of stuff I missed, so no problem. Whoa, kerosene, thermos, like coffee, sulfur match. Too bad it doesn't like sell as much. What is this? I actually like that. Really deformed bone. Interesting. Oh. What about the stones? Oh, well, I don't care. What is this? Oh my god. What? Wow, that music's loud. What the heck is this? What? Device. Danger stone arrow. What? What is this?
This looks dangerous.
Yeah, get me out of here. What the heck is going on? Get me out of here. Oh, it's like a teleporter. What the? Why am I twisted? Why is my... Is that just... strange. Let's go. Let's go to... I don't know what that was. Alright, let's keep it going. That's weird. Yeah, it's locked in. What are the locks for? Look at the locks.
This is to protect your home.
Hey, like, howdy. Some herbal remedies, kid. By what kind of herbal remedies? Kind of difference by Gaia without any interference by human hands. So it's, that's a drug, a dark hand created by the man. Yeah, basically. But that's strange. Oh, these guys are just like
ruggies.
Howdy. Hey, yeah, howdy, man. What's happening? That's what I'm wondering. Oh, not much, man. We removed this little patch of land out the crops. Okay, this is natural. Just like, guy, girl, whatever she wants. Okay? I guess it's like shit. Haha, right on, man. Where'd you get that hat? Oh, this friend of mine made it. Oh, man. I forgot which one. What'll you take? Style, man.
They're like one of those hats the army guys used to wear back in the day, like, I don't want to save it, man.
Don't look for it, you're beyond that way, so I'll be this one. Howdy, I'm playing a losey lateral. A long face losey. Ah, geez, basically because I'm stuck here farming with a couple of dummies who don't know how to farm a dang thing, so they just let the weeds grow and call it natural. Sick of eating dandelions, I could scream. Prospects are anywhere to go.
I mean, dandelions are terrible, but they're better than eating dirt. It's such a mess. How do you get this predicament?
Headed west to graduate baking school in Illinois. But these two, because they talked big game about natural grains.
Well, that was. I didn't realize how they were really interested in getting soy on local weed and did not do any work.
So you're looking for work? Gosh, yes. Gosh, yes, desperately. Only trade I know is bacon, though.
You know, somewhere that's hiring a baker, heck, I even am paid. Better than if it comes to room and board, I wouldn't get out here.
I don't, sir. Shucks. Well, if you need anything, please help me. Will do. What? Alright, well, that's good.
Excuse me, my name is Clinton Connor.
What? Oh, I didn't know you were coming in. I'm not used to getting visitors, but folks generally call me the professor. Is there something I can help you with?
Well, I found this bleeping gizmo, and I sort of followed it. Bleeping? Now, let me hear.
Well, RV, you certainly have the right place, young man. This is Alberto Technology, and I hope I happen to be much of an expert at live today.
A what now?
Alberto.
They were an ancient race that lived here long ago, humans. Before humans must have lived underground, but they might still be living, as far as I know.
I've never seen the people of an actual person, though, but this machinery that they left behind.
Were they space aliens?
Could be aliens or genius pre-humans at an entirely different terrestrial evolutionary line. At this stage of our investigation, it's impossible to say. Isn't it exciting? Here, let me have a closer look at the bleeding gizmo.
Give them advice.
Aha! As I expected, this is one of the transporters. Transponders. It detects only Alberto technology and homes in, you see. That's probably why it leads you here. I've got the thing I've been trying to repair. He tinkers around with the transporter for a bit, and then unplugs the strange stone marble into the socket for it.
There you go, good as new. Just swipe up or down to turn it on and off.
You got an item. I'll buy the transporter.
Swipe.
Swipe?
Now, I gotta warn you, this device will lead you to an abandoned out-of-vibrato technology, but might also attract unwanted attention.
What?
Out-of-vibrato technology.
You know what I mean, just be careful.
Okay. You know what, you know now, as I think about it, you arrived at the perfect time. In order to deteriorate anywhere further in my research and more samples of out-of-vibrato tech, searching for it itself all the time, I could use it to research it. Aha, got you. Right, you would be an adventuresome type to bring back whatever devices you find, and I will can help
get them running. That'll both benefit both of us.
All right, deal.
Great. First, periodically, priority will be to make my keystone fabrication running.
I locked the doors and the things with the little stone alloy blocks, see?
So we can make it on our own. That'll open up a lot of doors for us,
literally and figuratively. All right. What do we need? Points aren't rare. Let's see, as far as this ancient technology goes.
About five handfuls of scrap.
Should be able to salvage the last parts that I needed.
Sorry, the catacombs are off-limits.
Oh, but I've always wanted to see the catacombs.
Not without Sister Mary's permission.
Which?
She's the only other nun here.
Aha. Uh-huh. Come in. Send me.
Pew-pew.
Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. What's wrong, sister?
What's wrong, sister?
They came back. They came back and took them. I couldn't stop them.
Whoa, slow down, okay? What happened?
Our holy relics. The saint just turned up out of the catacombs and took them back.
Wow.
I didn't know what to do. I thought maybe they'd fire at me if I tried to stop them. The cardinal won't be here any minute. What am I gonna do?
Sir, was take a deep breath and try to calm down, okay? What's your name?
I'm Sister Mary.
My name's Clint.
Now, what about the saints?
Our... mission is to protect the three sacred relics, and the relic keeper has a specific job to look after them.
Wait, do they call you Memento Mori?
She shows you the ruler she keeps stuck in her sleeve.
No, they do not.
Memento Mori?
Saints? Oh, yeah. Okay, sorry. So what happened?
The saints? Oh, it's too terrible.
It's too horrible. They came to life somehow. They came up out of the catacombs all skeletal and ghastly looking. I mean, it's probably blasphemy to say that, but I nearly fainted.
And they took back the relics?
Yes, if they aren't recovered before the cardinal gets here, I'll be in so much trouble.
Uh-oh. How much time is there?
Well, actually, this month is overdue, so it's probably not at all urgent, but still.
Alright, I'll get them back for you.
Oh, thank you so much. Wait a second, are you going to have to fight them to get the relic back?
So that's probably blasphemous too.
I mean, it's probably, but if black magic brought them back to life, that's like super blasphemous, right? So it even thought,
oh dear, the cardinal is going to want
to have a very long talk about this. But go ahead and do what you want, I suppose.
Okay, let's go. Let's
try to beat something to look in there. Thanks, lady. Here. Find him.
Ammo. That's a ghastly sound.
Bam!
What is this? Boom, boom, boom. Oh, you're dead. No skill. Strictly dead. Press. Open it. Wake him up. What the heck? Oh, wait, this is not that much. Died. Nice. Same beef as his finger. Wow. Whoa. That's nice.
Does that.
recovered all relics. Oh, praise be. Thank you. I'm so glad to help, sister. I must reward you for your efforts, though.
Yeah, not much. But these boots, like, look like they might fit you.
Okay. Oh, I don't have boots, actually. So that's good.
None too sturdy, but they're amazing.
Finish off this playthrough. Well, this damn. Let's finish this session off with a bit of poker. Auntie out. Wow. Gotta go, man. All right, dude. Thanks, man. Thanks for stopping by. Honestly, appreciate it, dude. See ya Monday, man. Thanks for stopping by. I hope you really enjoyed, honestly, dude. Thanks so much for watching. It honestly means so much. I'll see you later, man. Get you Monday if I don't stream tomorrow. But yeah, see ya, man. Thanks for stopping by. Peace, man. Thanks, dude. See ya. Well, I'm raising the I'm losing a lot of money right now. Wait, oh, no. Doing raising the pot. Dang it. Nice. And the balance between raising it and then not using the strategy. Dang. Boom. Let's keep on raising it though. Nope. I think I'm just losing a bunch of money now. Yeah, I lost a lot of money there. What? Walking away or running. Alright.
Oh, I pretty much lost a bunch of money. I just got all over my room. So, that's not all I have time for tonight. Thank you guys so much for watching. Shout out to Edgar for watching my stream. Big portion of it. Really appreciate him. It's really cool. Thanks, Edgar. And thanks to everyone else who came by. Really appreciate it. It means a lot. Hope you guys enjoyed, and locking in at like 2 hours 30 minutes. It's pretty good. I'm pretty tired now, so. I feel like this is pretty successful. Made some progress. Upload this as a VOD to the channel, to the YouTube channel, so you can catch it up. If you didn't catch the video here, you can check it out there. So yeah, see you guys later. Have a good night, have a good morning, whatever it is for you, whenever you're catching this. I'll see y'all later.